let's put the record straight. You know, when the questions are raised about the meeting, the office denies the meeting. However, the Chinese embassy calls a bluff by putting it on their website, yes, there was a meeting. Now, once it is on record, the Congress has no other option but to then admit, yes, 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 there was a meeting. Now, you have to go back as to why they were trying to deny, why this lie. You know, that's very critical. See, the background to this lie is the tweet of Rahul Gandhi ji, which said, why is our Prime Minister silent on China? And this tweet was on 7th July at 14:41. Now, this met with such outrage in the social media for the simple reason, here is a time when China is a complainant. They are saying India is an aggressor. India has trespassed the territory. And if they do not do, we will do this, we will do that. So instead of normally being the aggressor, here China is the complainant. And when Mr. Rahul Gandhi questions the Prime Minister on that, naturally this would be an outrage. So in this context, the moment it comes to light that he had a meeting.
Are you aware of the Prime Minister issue at all?
I do not.
No, but sir, you can, but please, sir, please have your facts right.
Sir,
are you aware of the tridimensional issue?
Sir, 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 I have my facts right and I don't need to run my facts.
So this is the new thing, is it? Guests come with placards.
Like your organization.
Guests come with placards now saying it's my turn.
By your artificial, you know.
I think I should get myself one too. I think I should get myself one too, saying it's my turn now.
Subtitles,
yeah?
Your turn ends in 2 years, Sudhanshu ji. Make heaven your sunshine.
Okay.
Can I finish?
Okay, Sudhanshu.
Your turn is certainly there for 2 years. Just 2 more years.
Okay. Finish your point.
Can I finish?
Yeah, finish your point, please.
So when Mr. Rahul Gandhi gets caught on wrong foot.
What do you mean caught?
The
I'm
only
sorry,
recourse they have is to lie.
I need to interrupt every time.
I'll come to you. Let him
please
finish.
Please allow me. Please
let him finish. Lest he take the placard again. See, he's taking the placard again. Now I can't. Now I can't stop him.
But doesn't mean I'm not allowed to counter.
I will give you more than enough opportunity to counter him. But let's leave the placard aside, please. Go on, Sudhanshu Mittal.
Now the last. Did you read the last Twitter of Mr. Rahul Gandhi, which nobody seems to be mentioning? This is 3 hours back. It says, and for the record, I am not the guy sitting on the swing while 1,000 Chinese troops had physically entered India. Today is a context when China is complaining, and this is the tweet of Mr. Rahul Gandhi.
Sir,
you are which side are you on is what I'm asking. I want to ask Mr. Rahul Gandhi, why are you such an ill-mannered individual, sir? You have your chance. What's your frustration?
Enough. You can call
please
me names.
Please roger me. Please bother me when you get your chance. But
Rahul
be decent in a debate.
Okay.
Let me civil. Mr. Kheda, why are you showing your upbringing?
You, Sudhanshu ji.
Allow me to finish.
Okay.
No,
you are just showing
let's
how frustrated you
are. Let me try and restrain.
Your leader is so...
Okay, let me try and restrain the spokespersons of... both the national parties. Vir Sangvi, it's your turn now, without a placard. But I mean, couldn't this have been handled better?
Of course. I mean, I'm not going to get into this fight.
You have seen how every issue of national importance is sought to be, blunted by such absurd arguments, which Mr. Pawan Kheda was just talking about. The conspiracy to fix the Gandhis. I mean, I think it is the obsessiveness with conspiracy must end. We are talking about national interest. We are talking about what the nation needs and how the government is addressing to that. And at that time, we like to have the opposition on the side of the government to fight a national issue. Instead of being on the side of the government to be united on the issue, you have this Congress looking at the conspiracy theory and being apparently on the side of the Chinese.
He hasn't
if that's
heard me.
Muslim, I have
he
no
hasn't
issues.
Even understood what I said.
As a nation and as a government, We are capable. We are capable of defending ourselves, and we are capable of fighting anybody.
Okay, I'm going to jump in here. Let me call a timeout. I really have to call. Gentlemen, I need to call a timeout. I need to call a timeout. We're getting big breaking news. So first of all, I want to apologize to our other panelists. I won't be able to come to you. We're getting big breaking news from Jammu and Kashmir. We broke this earlier on in the bulletin. Now there is confirmation that three Yatris have been killed.